Ernie, with his 975 points and outstanding leadership, led the North Providence Cougars to the 1968 Class B State Championship, earning MVP of the championship series and first-team All-State honors. But even more flattering, the state championship game, as Ernie was scoring 37 points and handed out 12 assists, the late Dick Reynolds of the Providence Journal wrote, and I quote, "Watching Ernie D play last night was a once-in-a-lifetime experience." After that, our local legend and all his hard work truly took off. Ernie received a four-year athletic scholarship at Providence College, playing for the Friars from 1969 to 1973, scoring almost 2,000 points and 662 assists in an amazing college career. And his career at PC was extra amazing for all of us because we had a local legend playing at a local institution, a local tradition. His 1973 Providence College Friars road to the Final Four became legendary and is a mark which all future college basketball teams here in New England have been measured by. Ernie and his PC Friars played before sold-out crowds night in and night out at what was then the brand new Providence Civic Center. Dave Gavin once said about Ernie, "Ernie had the ability to literally lift people out of their seats." And speaking of selling out the Civic Center, Boston Celtic legend Red Auerbach said of Ernie, "He had that charisma you can't teach and can't develop, but he had it to sell tickets. There are very few plays in history that actually sold tickets as individuals, and he was one of them. Anyone would pay to see Ernie D play." To this day, Ernie's near full court behind the back pass in the 1973 Final Four has been called the best pass in the history of the game, and Sports Illustrated ranked it as one of the 20 greatest plays in NCAA history. And having seen that pass many times, I wish we had a big screen TV to play it here today, because I know most of us remember that, and it was indeed amazing. Following his tremendous career, his college career, North Providence's own Ernie D was awarded the Lap Check Trophy, which was for the nation's outstanding senior. He was named First Team All-American and ECAC Player of the Decade. He became the third player selected in the NBA draft, and Ernie D followed that prestigious selection with an amazing rookie year as he led the NBA in free throw percentage and assists and earned the prestigious NBA Rookie of the Year award. Ernie played for the Buffalo Braves, the Los Angeles Lakers, and was very fortunate to close out his career close to home as he played for the Boston Celtics. And Ernie, his third year in the NBA, had an amazing 94.5% free throw percentage shooting, a record which stood in the NBA for 15 years. Ernest DiGregorio, Ernie D, is without question the most accomplished schoolboy basketball player ever to play in Rhode Island, and we are proud to say that he was a Cougar. Bob Ryan of the Boston Globe once wrote, "Ella Fitzgerald is supposed to sing, Baryshnikov is supposed to dance, Ernie D was supposed to play basketball, it's as simple as that." And the North Providence Boosters Association, an organization which still today honors athletes here from North Providence High School year in and year out, 31 years ago, on June 5th, 1973, wrote this about Ernie. "It's not only that you have given us three good years, three honest years, three exciting years of basketball, it is also the manner in which you have done it, and what you have meant to our town and to so many people here. That was our good fortune. And so from all of us, thank you for everything, Ernie D. It's been great." Well, as I today have the honor, along with Anthony Carbone and Tony Carbone of the North Providence Athletic Department, to present this jersey and this proclamation proclaiming today, February 20th, 2004, is Ernie D Day in North Providence. I can't think of a better way to introduce Ernie 31 years later with those same words. From all of us, thank you for everything, Ernie D. It's been great. Ladies and gentlemen, number 32, Ernie DiGregorio.
It's a real pleasure to be here tonight. It's a great honor. I want to thank the mayor and everybody responsible for this special evening for me. I had a real thrill a little while ago. I went back to the open gym and shot some baskets with my former teammates, who all look good. And I'd like them to come out here and take a bow, please, with all my former teammates. Come out here. Kenny, Benny, Aaron, Alan, Kyle. Who else is here? Joe,
John, you see, I said you were more famous than me.